If you have the TS3 Plus and you're looking for the latest firmware update, you're in the right place. The new TS3 Plus firmware update is now available. Not only does this update increase the charging capabilities from 85 to 87 watts, but it also increased support for specific USB-C monitors. Hi, my name is Jonathan. I'm part of the CalDigit support team, and I'll help you install this today. Let's begin. Let's start by making sure we have all the necessary tools. To update the TS3 Plus's firmware, we're going to need to have a Mac computer that's Thunderbolt 3 enabled and running macOS Catalina 10.15 or later. Ours is running Catalina, as you can see. You're also going to need to have access to a TS3 Plus and an internet connection to download the firmware updater. Finally, this process will require you to restart your computer, so make sure you save any necessary files before proceeding. With these requirements met, head over to downloads.caldigit.com or to the link in the description below and download firmware version 44.1 for the TS3 Plus. Once downloaded, launch the installer and click through to complete the installation. This should prompt you to restart your computer when the installation is complete. Once the computer finishes restarting and the TS3 Plus is connected to your computer, a macOS alert should automatically prompt you to update the TS3 Plus. To update the firmware, go ahead and press the restart button on the prompt. During this update, it's normal for your computer to restart up to 2 times before completing the update and restarting normally. Sometimes this update prompt does not come up immediately. If this is the case for you, try power cycling your TS3 Plus by disconnecting it from power for about 30 seconds and ensuring that the Thunderbolt 3 cable is well connected. If this should still not bring up this alert, please keep it connected to the computer until it does, or go ahead and keep it connected overnight. You can also install this update on a different computer, as this is a firmware update which installs directly on the TS3 Plus itself. After updating, you can check your firmware version by heading to the Apple menu, then About This Mac, and System Report. From this screen, click on Thunderbolt from the left section and then TS3 Plus to see the firmware version. If the update installed correctly, it should be on version 44.1. You can also verify charging by clicking on Power from the left selection and then find Wattage under the AC charger information towards the bottom. It should now be 87 watts. Congratulations, the update is complete. If you're unable to install this update for any reason, I'd encourage you to contact our support team through the support channels listed below, and we'd be happy to help you further. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.